Good morning. Here is today's word of blessings for you. Psalm 119, 114 to 120. You are my refuge and my shield, I have put my hope in your word. Away from me, you evildoers, that I may keep the commands of my God. Sustain me, my God, according to your promise, and I will live, do not let my hopes be dashed. Uphold me, and I will be delivered, I will always have regard for your decrees. You reject all who stray from your decrees, for their delusions come to nothing. All the wicked of the earth you discard like dross, therefore I love your statutes. My flesh trembles in fear of you, I stand in awe of your laws. Today's title is Sustain Me and Uphold Me. If you keep my words and follow me, everything will be okay. This is something we want to hear from the Lord as we try to follow him and hold unto his words. Didn't God say that? Not quite. Of course, God encourages us to follow him and obey his words. Certainly, there is a reward for such faithfulness, but not to the extent of everything will be okay. As a matter of fact, Jesus even said, "Whoever wants to be my disciple must deny themselves and take up their cross and follow me. For whoever wants to save their life will lose it, but whoever loses their life for me will find it." Matthew 16:24-25. Obeying God's words and following the Lord faithfully is never easy, to begin with. Following the Lord could even result in losing our earthly life, although it will lead us into eternal life. So it is no wonder why so many true believers in the Bible and out of the Bible went through so many trials and temptations. Ironically, the more we obey the words and follow the Lord closely, the greater sufferings we tend to have. That's true for every believer. That's even true to the author of Psalm 119, who loves the Lord and constantly and persistently endeavors to follow the statutes of the Lord. He is attacked ceaselessly. Evildoers harass him. Many friends and foes ridicule him for his faithfulness to the Lord and his words. So what does he do against such ceaseless attacks and temptations? He continues to hope in the Lord. He brings it to the Lord. He prays, "Sustain me, my God, according to your promise, and I will live, do not let my hopes be dashed. Uphold me, and I will be delivered, I will always have regard for your decrees." It is good that we are faithful to the Lord and his words. We have to endeavor to keep our faithfulness even in difficult times. Nevertheless, it is not our faithfulness that keeps us going. It is the Lord that sustains us when our life and hope are in jeopardy. It is him who upholds us when we are down times and times again. Indeed, David, who is believed to be the author of this psalm, went through so many sufferings throughout his life, albeit he loved the Lord and his words. But he is one of the people who had the most blessed end of earthly life, not to mention the eternal blessings. How faithful are you to the Lord and his words? How great sufferings have you gone through? You can pray like David, "Sustain me and uphold me to the Lord." He will surely deliver you and makes your hope fulfilled.